do on your power play when you have it for this much time?
Well, you got to shoot from the middle of the point, I think, because that's the area that they have a tough time defending.
Deflection score! Oshie driving to the cage. Washington has first blood.
Columbus is challenging for goaltender interference.
To me, it goes right through the pads. I don't even think Oshie got it. I think it was Murray, the defense.
More assertive in his game right now. That's why they have that 1-0 lead on the power play.
Evgeny Kuznetsov motors through center. Kuznetsov, beautiful head fake. Score!
Skill and more skill from Evgeny Kuznetsov. What a wheel and deal. 29 seconds after the Caps had a 1-0 lead, they strike again. And it's all Kuznetsov. Wheeling and dealing, and it hits the far pipe and in. 2-0 Cap.
Net remains empty. Six skaters on. Panarin. Eller gets a piece of Panarin, and it's into the open net.
Gison with all kinds of time. Panic for Dubois. Dubois can't get loose. A lead feed, a good one. Orlov. Kuznetsov scores!
Up pass, a terrible Columbus change, and the Washington Capitals have taken the lead 2-1 on Evgeny Kuznetsov's fourth of this playoff.
Gensel shot and a save by Holtby. Wilson up with it there. Threw it on to Ovechkin. Laid it ahead. Kuznetsov scores!
The puck around the boards, he gets it rink wide. And then Ovechkin gets his head up and gets an area pass. Kuznetsov stays with it and goes high over the glove of Matt Murray.
Adjustments or what energy a team comes into a new period with. A pass ahead, Kuznetsov scores!
Pittsburgh got a little sloppy here on the change and got spread out. And in alone comes Kuznetsov on a great pass from Verana. Terrific play right there. Had to just be picture perfect with it, and was. Kuznetsov gets Murray to split and hits the five hole.
From a meeting with Tampa Bay in the conference final. It is Ovechkin moving back. He gets it on to Kuznetsov, moving on in. He scores! The Capitals have made it to the Eastern Conference Final for the first time in 19 years. The defending champs are defending no more. 11 series and a statement victory. And the first time.
And off this face-off they have. Shoveled to the front of the net, directed away by Vasilevsky. Gotten there by Kuznetsov, right in front, they score! In the last couple of seconds of the period, it is Kuznetsov. And it is a 4-2 lead in favor of the Capitals.
And Ovechkin has to give it across, and now it's up to Eller, and he gains the zone. Gives it on back to Oshie. Fed one across. Pat Engelson scores! What a shot by Kuznetsov from a difficult angle, and it's 4-2.
Eller to Oshie, left part of your screen. There's Kuznetsov. Vasilevsky down and absolutely perfectly placed. What a pass. From 77 red to 92 red.
Can't be any better than that. That's just spectacular hockey.
Barry Trotz, the head coach of the Capitals, with palms up, wondering why it wasn't.
Ovechkin got it on the wing. Kuznetsov in, scores!
What a tremendous pass by Alexander Ovechkin on the backhand, right there to Kuznetsov outside, and goes five hole along the ice on Vasilevsky.
Yanni Gourde with a misread. He tries to bat this out of the air rather than taking his man. His man was Kuznetsov, the ever elusive one, and he finds a way to beat Vasilevsky through the five hole. Gourde chasing, because rather than making the smart play, he made the risky.
People can come. More people can see those games. Buy tickets. Along there is Oshie. Onto the back it comes for a drive by Niskanen, and he scores! A rifle shot by Niskanen may have been tipped, but it becomes the first Capitals goal of the game.
A little bit of a funky bounce off the wall, and this one they just keep working on. This is the kind of stuff we need to see from the Washington Capitals to get them back in it. Good dump pass here. Big shot. And yeah, it was Kuznetsov with a little tip.
Well, it's brushed along by Oshie. Carried up in a 2-on-1, a 3-on-1. Walk back run by Kuznetsov.
Jay Beagle and then Kuznetsov, Doc, you mentioned, a 3-on-1. Skate right, shoot left. Great defense leads to offense.
Take advantage of opportunity. Shea Theodore stick snaps, and then he pinches to compound the error. And you see Kuznetsov in the odd man rush. He's flying high, putting this by Marc-Andre Fleury and giving his team a